Saturday the 13th of June, and the two teams here in Saint-Denis hoping 13 won't be unlucky are Holland and Belgium. Time now to go live into the stadium to join John Motson and Chris Waddle.
Yes, we're here in Saint-Denis, the royal city as it's known here in France, with just 95,000 inhabitants, but a great deal of importance in the history of the country. Here today is a venue in the World Cup, of course. Any thoughts on the game, Chris Waddle?
I think we'll see a close game, though. Both sides having a strong squad of players.
Well played.
Bergkamp scores!
Yes, that's a well-made goal. Nicely taken.
Now let's see it from another angle. 1-0 then, and there's more to come, I'm sure. Nilis. Van Meer. Van der Elst. Stylings. Nilis. Bergkamp.
It's a goal! The goalkeeper not able to stop it getting behind him.
Yes, good goal. He made the most of the opportunity.
And a chance to see that again. And with that, the score is now 2-0. Nilis. De Flandre. Roumots. A well-timed challenge there. Good pass.
It's hit the post.
Oliveira. De Flandre. Yes, good challenge there.
Complete, and he has every reason to celebrate. What a great goal.
Yes, he's had a great game today, John, and he's made the defence suffer every time he's been in the box.
Now here's another chance to see that. Van Kerkhoven. Jonk. Bergkamp. Past his marker.
It's back off the...
And into the hands of the goalkeeper then. It was a good stop. Nilis. Well, there's the whistle for the end of the first half, and they're a little bit lucky not to be more than 3 goals down, Chris.
There's little they could do about the goals, John. And I can see there being a few more in the second half. The manager's probably in there right now, reading the riot act.
Here we go then with the second half. Cocu!
Yes, it's there, and my word, what a fantastic goal!
Yes, he did well there, John. Nice finish.
And I think that's worth seeing again. 4-0 then, and like an archaeologist, this keeper's career is in ruins. Nilis. Roumots. Kluivert. Bergkamp.
Bergkamp scores!
A tremendous goal, John. They don't come much better than that.
That has to be worked. And that indeed is the fifth goal, and it is getting to be a little one-sided. Nielis. Van der Elst. Koku. Yes, good control. And that's the keeper's ball. Van Meer. Oliveira. Good football, nice clean tackle. Bergkamp.
That's a bad mistake. He normally buries them, John. He won't be pleased with himself.
And the goal kick taken. Nothing much on the referee's watch now, surely. Jonk. And you can tell from the look on his face how disappointed he is with that. The goal kick played upfield. The ball played on. Great save from the keeper. Oh, that looked in all the way. It's there. Oh, great goal. The ball thumped into the top corner there. The goalkeeper given no chance at all.
Yes, that's a cool finish, John.
And a chance to see that. Nielis. Here's the whistle, and keep an eye out for the highlights of this match. Some wonderful goals to watch time and again.
Holland in second position in the table. 3 points helping them to a good position for progression into the next round. Holland, the win leaving them a strong chance of progressing into the next round. And in the next match they face South Korea, who will be hoping to add to the 1 point they have from their first game. Hello, live from France. We're here for the first round game between Holland and Korea. And we're in the beautiful south of France for this match. John and Chris, fresh from the beach today to take you through the game.
Wonderful to be here, Gary. The extraordinary scenery of the surrounding region, really a sight to behold. Marseille has 111 villages in its hills, and it really is worth a visit, particularly, of course, for World Cup 98, Chris.
They won the first game, John, but this may prove to be more of a battle. Another victory would take them through, but this won't be a walk in the park, that's for sure.
Jonk. Kluivert.
good effort, but it's there. No stopping that. He really got hold of it. The keeper helpless.
Yes, that's a well-made goal. Nicely taken.
Let's have another look at that. The goal that breaks the deadlock then. 1-0. Sure. Seydor. Takes on the player. Good football. Keeper's ball. Good header. Sio. Choi. Sio. Bergkamp. Jong. Bergkamp. Gone round him.
Good save. Oh, good save. He did well to stop that.
Good touch. Good defending. Played the ball well clear. Good pass. Good tackle.
Here we go then towards half-time. Opportunity here for the managers to change things. Saved! Oh yes, good stop from the keeper there. He made that look easy.
Yes, a great save, John. He can be great on his day this far.
And good goalkeeping, good positioning. And with the half-time whistle, the players leave the field to score 1-0 here. Chris?
Well, one goal is never enough in a game like this, and I think we see quite a battle in the second half, John.
And the second half begins then. Took the ball well there. Kluivert.
Goal!
Yes, good finish. He'll be pleased with that.
Oh, that's definitely...
And with that, the score is now 2-0. Yes, good challenge there. Well played. Played clear. Good control. Bergkamp. Sio. Good touch. Good clearance there.
It's back off the post.
And it's off the post.
Strong challenge there. Great control. That's over the line for a corner.
Tipped away by the outstretched. And good goalkeeping, good positioning.
Moving close to 90 minutes now. And what an exciting encounter this one has been.
Oh, that's liquid football. Great save.
Good pass.
So it's 2-0 at the final whistle, and I would say on reflection that was a fair result.
Holland, top of the table after that game. They've qualified for the next round already after just 2 games, and the next game for them is just academic. Holland have qualified already with 6 points after 2 games, so they may use this game to field a few of their unused squad players. And their opponents here for this match are Mexico, who've had a good... Welcome to France. We're about to go live to the World Cup first round game between Holland and Mexico. Our live EA game comes from Saint-Étienne, and I think our commentators are ready and waiting to get underway, so I hand you over to Chris Waddle and first John Motson.
Yes, Gary, Saint-Étienne welcomes the Electronic Arts cameras here for this match. The city buzzing with excitement. There was a real party atmosphere in the city centre last night, Chris Waddle. Are you sufficiently well awake to give us your views on the match?
Well, they're already through the next round, so they have the luxury of being able to try some fresh legs. Anything could happen here, John.
Zague. Bergkamp. Good defending. Galindo. Kluivert. Seydor. Bergkamp. Good passing there. Kluivert scores!
Yes, that's a fantastic goal, John. I wouldn't mind seeing that again.
Now let's see it from another... The goal that breaks the deadlock then, 1-0. Emicilio. Aspe. Kluivert. Kluivert. Galindo. Bergkamp scores!
Yes, a fine goal, but where were the defence, John?
And a chance to... Two goals without reply here, then. Gavino. Good clean tackle there. Bergkamp.
Yes, it's there. And no small amount of luck involved, with the post lending a helpful hand. And I think that's worth seeing again. Bonacilio. Wrong. Kluivert. It's there! He really got hold of that and buried it past the helpless keeper.
I think they've enjoyed that, John. Good finishing.
Now here's another chance to see that. Only one team in it at the moment, Chris. 4-0 at half-time. Any thoughts?
Yes, it's pretty much over, and I think you can see that in some of the faces down there, John. I just hope the manager manages to motivate them and come out for the second half.
The second half underway then. Bergkamp.
Kluivert. Great save by Campos.
Yes, superb reflexes, John. Great save.
Newman. Did well there, cut out the pass. Nice touch, playing the ball clear from trouble. Jong.
Bergkamp. It's there, and there's no stopping him. A quite outstanding personal display here in this match.
Well, he's looked dangerous every time he's had the ball, and fully deserves the applause, John.
And I think that's...
This is all one-way traffic, I'm afraid to say. 5-0 now the score. Domicilio. Played clear of danger. Well played. Well played. Timed the tackle to perfection. Galindo. Possession lost then. Kluivert. Yes, good control.
Stop it getting behind him.
Yes, that's a fantastic goal, John. I wouldn't mind seeing that again.
Yes, it's definitely...
Every time I take a sip of virtual tea, another goal goes in. It's like somebody up there is watching me. Domicilio. Davino. The referee checking his watch as we go into the last minute of normal time. Seydor. Aspe. Good control. Keeper's ball. De Boer.
There's the whistle, and keep an eye out for the highlights of this match. Some wonderful goals to watch time and again.
Holland, top of the table after that game, and they... Hope you enjoyed the game, and here we can see how the teams line up for the next round. Welcome to France for this epic tie between Holland and Yugoslavia. The municipal stadium here in Toulouse looking very full, much like our commentators after their pre-match meal, no doubt. So here we go then to join John Motson and Chris Waddle for full match commentary.
Yes, Gary, Toulouse is a suitable venue for this World Cup match. Fine seats for the commentators, a warm reception for the players, and hopefully a great match in prospect, Chris Waddle.
I think this will be a tough match for both sides, John. I think the keepers will be kept busy today, and it could come down to who is the better organised at the back.
Seydor. And he's gone past his marker. Yes, a good save under pressure from the goalkeeper. Stam. Seydor. Good effort, but the goalkeeper, more than equal to it. What a good save.
Not an easy save.
Good save from the keeper. I think he's creased his shirt, though, and he won't be pleased about that. Headed for... The man in charge brings the ball back for an offside decision. And the ball aimlessly kicked away. Bergkamp. Good movement. Keeping possession there. Oh, yes, he really got hold of that. What a great shot. Mijatovic. The defender covering the options. Kluivert. Oh, he saved it. Well, it should have gone in, but he couldn't hit a cow's backside with a banjo, this fella.
Yes, a great save, John. He can be great on his day, this fella.
Well cut out. Good control. Jugovic. Great footwork there. Still no goals here then after 45 minutes. How do you see this, Chris?
It's been a close battle, and I think it will probably stay close in the second half. But something has to give here as the game goes on.
So here we go then with the second half. Kwaku. It's there, a classic finish. Oh, I can't wait to see the replay of that.
Yes, good skill and a tidy finish. Nice goal.
Yes, it's the goal that breaks the deadlock then. 1-0. Savicevic. Good clean tackle there. Bergkamp. Jonk. Oh, the shot saved by the goalkeeper. He made it look easy.
That's no problem for this keeper, John.
Stojkovic. Good football. Private scores.
Yes, that's a fantastic goal, John. I wouldn't mind seeing that again.
Yes, let's see the instant replay. The score now 2-0, and it could be more, quite frankly. Jugovic. Good attempt, just wide. The goal kick cleared away then. Well played.
Oh, that's liquid football. Great save.
Mijatovic. Djukic. Moving towards injury time. 90 minutes all but over here in this magnificent stadium. Cleared away from the danger area. Kluivert. Possession given away. So no reply to those two goals as the referee calls an end to the game.
So to the quarterfinals then, and just 8 teams left in the competition, and this is how they line up. Bonjour and welcome to France for the big quarter-final between Holland and Argentina. We're in Marseille at the Vélodrome Stadium for this match, the perfect venue for a World Cup game and the perfect commentators await us. John Motson and a man who knows this place like the back of his hand, Chris Waddle.
Yes, we're ready for kickoff here, Gary. The city of Marseille with its bustling streets and markets, a great venue for World Cup 98. How do you see this game going, Chris?
They've done well to get this far, John, but this will be a tough match to win. The prize of a semi-final place is motivation enough, though.
Bergkamp. Kluivert. It's a goal! The goalkeeper not able to stop it getting behind him.
Yes, that's a well-made goal. Nicely taken.
Now let's see it from another angle. 1-0 then, and there's more to come, I'm sure. Simeone. Yes, good challenge. Great move, holding the ball well. Kluivert. Gallardo. Jong. Past his marker.
It's there, and the crowd on their feet. Tremendous football.
Yes, good goal. He made the most of the opportunity.
And a chance to... And with that, the score is now 2-0. Simeone. A well-timed challenge there. The ball played clear. Batistuta. Yes, good challenge there. Seydorf.
Seydorf scores!
I think they'll have enjoyed that, John. Good finishing.
Now here's an... Batistuta. Young. And the ball out for a goal kick. The ball played clear by the goalkeeper. Young. Confident goalkeeping there. My word, he made that save look easy.
That's no problem for this keeper, John.
Well, there's the whistle for the end of the first half, and they're a little bit lucky not to be more than 3 goals down, Chris.
There's little they could do about the goals, John, and I can see there being a few more in the second half. The manager's probably in there right now, reading the riot act.
Here we go then with the second half. Beaten his marker.
Tipped away by the outstretched fingers of the goalkeeper.
He did well to reach that, John. Good save.
Veron. Yes, good control. Good football, nice clean tackle.
Goal!
Yes, he did well there, John. Nice finish.
Yeah. And I think that's what... 4-0 then. And like an archaeologist, this keeper's career is in ruins. Batistuta. Cleared away. Bergkamp. Ayala. Newman.
Seydor.
Bergkamp. Well played. Knocked the ball clear of danger.
De Boer.
Batistuta. Simeone. Kluivert. And that's gone just wide. Good attempt.
Nothing much on the referee's watch now, surely.
Cocu.
Bergkamp.
Good clearance there.
Seydor.
Past his man. Great save from the keeper. Oh, that looked in all the way. How did he get to that?
Yeah, it's a great save, John. He can be great on his day, this fella.
Good save, but he couldn't hold it.
Good save, John.
A chance to regroup here then. It's a goal kick that's been given. And the goal kick taken.
A little one-sided here in the end then. 4-0 the final score at the whistle. And at least one goalkeeper will be glad to hear it.
Here then is how they'll line up for the next round, attempting, of course, to reach the final here in France. Hello and welcome to the semi-final stages of the World Cup, and we're anticipating a great game between Brazil and Holland. We're here on the south coast of France for this game, Marseille to be exact, and John Motson is with Chris Waddle in the Velodrome Stadium, taking care of the commentary for us.
Yes, Gary, we're here in Marseille in the south of France for this game. The heart of this city is the Vieux Port, a picturesque harbour from which all 16 areas of this city spiral out. We could be in for a picturesque game, Chris. How do you see it's going?
just 90 minutes away from the final end, and I think they could go through here if they can get by the open few minutes without making any silly mistakes.
Roberto Carlos. Leonardo. Had him covered all the time. Good defending. Romario. Great save by Van der Sar. His first touch of the game and he wasn't found wanting. Seydor. Good movement. Good save from the keeper. I think he's creased his shirt though and he won't be pleased about that. Well played, did well there. Roberto Carlos. Danielson. Ronaldo. Yes, good save from the goalkeeper there.
He was left a bit vulnerable by his defence there, John.
Ronaldo. Aldair. The keeper not made to work for the save there. Young. Loses his man there.
It's there! A classic finish! Oh, I can't wait to see the replay of that!
Yes, he made it look easy. Good goal.
Oh, that's definitely worth another... 1-0 then, and there's more to come, I'm sure. Ronaldo... And the ball played clear.
Playback scores!
Yes, a fine goal, but where were the defence, John?
Let's have another look at... Roberto Carlos. Into touch then for the throw-in. Leonardo. A good first half performance then, but will the two-goal lead be enough, Chris?
Well, John, I think it could get worse in the second half if they don't organise at the back. Too much room for the forwards at the moment.
So here we go then with the second half. Aldair. Ronaldo. Good football, nice clean tackle. Oh, that's liquid football, great save. Romario. Good sliding tackle. Romario.
And the shot stopped by the keeper. Oh, he did well there.
He saved his defence there, John.
Stam. Seydor. Ribaldo.
Good save from the keeper. I think he's creased his shirt, though, and he won't be pleased about that.
Excellent challenge. Nicely cut out. Jonk. Good pass.
Yes! message there. And that's a strike worthy of any ground. Fantastic goal.
A tremendous goal, John. They don't come much better than that.
Oh, that's definitely worth it. And the goal takes us to 3-0, and only one team really in it at the moment. Ronaldo. Danielson. Kluivert.
Minutes approaches then. The referee's checking his watch. Good clean tackle there.
Kluivert. It's there, and there's no stopping him. A quite outstanding personal display here in this match.
Yes, he's made a great contribution today, and he'll remember this game, John, that's for sure.
Yes, it's definitely... Ronaldo. A little one-sided here in the end on. 4-0 the final score at the whistle, and at least one goalkeeper will be glad to hear it.
And we're down to the two teams who will battle out the title of World Champions 1998. Yes, it's final day here in France, and we're about to go down to the boys for the build-up to the big occasion between Holland and Germany. I'm hearing that the team's almost ready, so I think it's time we joined our commentators for blow-by-blow coverage. Over to you, John.
We're looking forward to this game, Gary. The city of Saint-Denis welcomes us and the crowd. They're in good voice as well, Chris, aren't they? What do you make of today's game?
This is the stuff dreams are made of, John. None of these players or the managers will have slept well last night, and they'll be glad to get this one underway.
Bergkamp.
Collected by the keeper.
Bierhoff.
A player in an offside position there, and the referee pulling play back. Oh dear, the ball needlessly given away. Yes, good challenge. Great skill. Sammer. Kwaku. Neat pass there. It's there. A classic finish. Oh, I can't wait to see the replay of that.
Yes, that's a fantastic goal, John. I wouldn't mind seeing that again.
And I think we must have another look at that. Well, the fans have got something to cheer about now. It's 1-0.
Klinsmann.
Good touch. Seydor. Haman. Jonk. Great save. I thought that was going in, but the goalkeeper equal to it.
He did well to get onto that, John. Great goalkeeping.
Stan.
Kohler.
Kohler. And into the hands of the goalkeeper then. It was a good stop.
Well headed there. The ball given away.
Kluivert.
Good defending. Played the ball well clear. Good control.
1-0 at half time, Chris. Do you think it's going to be enough?
Well, one goal is never enough in a game like this, and I think we'll see quite a battle in the second half, John.
Second half underway then. Took the ball well there. Ziga.
Jonk.
Kluivert. Yes, good challenge. Hessler. Good interception. A well-timed challenge there. Kluivert. Kluivert scores!
Yes, that's a fantastic goal, John. I wouldn't mind seeing that again.
And a chance to see that again. Two goals without reply here then.
Kohler.
Yes, good save from the goalkeeper there.
I think he'll have a quiet word with his defence though, John.
Kwaku. Seydor.
Yes, a good save under pressure from the goalkeeper.
Klinsmann.
Oh, yes, well saved by the keeper. No real problem to him there. Stam. A goal kick then. The goal kick played upfield. Bergkamp. Good save, but he couldn't hold it.
He had to be on his toes there, John.
Good clean challenge. And that's ended up on row G of the stand, I think.
And the ball played right up the park.
And there's the whistle. The world champions of 1998 raise their hands aloft and the celebrations begin. One can't help feeling for the losers on these occasions, though, and both teams gave their all today in search of football's ultimate prize.
Can't hold.